guide spoke to me and I went underwater and I was getting smacked and hit and I just got up and I was like, oh, that's funny. And I just had to, I literally sat in the canoe for about 10 minutes, just holding it, just like. And then I done breaststroke for about half of it, and then when I came back, I just did crawl the end bit when I like. So my bike was really good.
Yeah, you did really fast on the bike.
I took loads of people on the bike, and then, oh god.
You've done the run pretty quick. Under an hour.
I don't know, 308. I got off the bike now, my legs wouldn't work. They wouldn't work. Literally, I was like that. Every water station just went drenched me.
Are the world.